Okay guys, as you can see, made some sanding progress. I did some heavy grit sanding tonight, and I got the back of the bow cleaned up, got it looking pretty good. And as you can see, I got my knocks cut, and I'm sure I'll be shaping them some more, getting them a little bit better. But I've got the bow sanded, got my handle, or my riser, I keep calling it that, got my riser shaped and sanded down. I still need to round the back a little bit. And everything's looking good, feels good. I think tomorrow or soon, I'm gonna start scraping down the limbs, get it down into poundage, start tillering it, and bow number two, red oak bow number two. I'm working on it, and I'll keep you guys up on my progress. So, talk to you later. Thanks. Bye.